Hi guys, welcome to Shameless Studios. Today we are going to change the name of Cortana in Windows 10. And now we are going to do is that we are going to change the name of Hey Cortana to another thing, such as Jarvis, something like that. Okay, and for that I'm going to give a link in the description below. That is my Cortana app and you need to download it. And since I've already downloaded it, I'll show you right now. This is my Cortana app. You have to run it as administrator. You need to give S and it will come right now. And this is that. And in the settings, you can add some names. Example, Jarvis. You need to give OK. This is optional, okay. Okay. That I love. It's recommended to turn off all the antivirus programs before running this app. So I'm going to test this. Jarvis! Okay, now you can see that it has successfully heard me. And what about some other
values? Sorry, I didn't get that.
Okay. And what about some other values? Example, we can give this hey. And just give OK. And there are some limitations, and only two names can be given here, and no more. Okay, now we are going to test hey. Now we can know that it's successfully heard. And thanks for watching. Please subscribe to this channel and share this video to all the techies you know. And please like my video.